So what Mars InSight Lander is going to allow us to do is really map the inside of Mars. This is an important mission, not just for the United States, but an important mission for the world, so we can better understand why planets change and ultimately understand even more about our own planet. I think the one thing that really excites everybody is a question that we ask ourselves over and over again, which is, are we alone in the universe? Is there potential for life on a planet that's not our own? And one of the things that we want to do with Mars 2020, which is going to launch during the next window we have to go to Mars, is understand if there was a potential, or maybe even Mars might have at one time hosted life. If we want to get as much science as we can, as fast as we can, we need to get really good at using robots. We're going to have robotic missions to the moon before we have humans go to the moon, so that we can get the most out of our human science missions. And that's true on Mars as well. This president and vice president are very committed to getting America back to the surface of the moon as fast as possible. Earth, because we live here. And it's the only planet we know that can host life, so we better take care of it. When I was 5 years old, they made us draw what we wanted to be when we grew up, and I drew a picture of an airplane. I had a picture of myself there wearing a hat that I thought airline pilots wore. As a pilot in the Navy, I became very dependent on space-related capability. And a lot of the technologies that come from NASA have multiple uses and have transformed the way we live our lives. So people say, why are you interested in space? I think the question is, why wouldn't you be interested in space? It's critical to our everyday lives. So this is a critical mission for our country. It's a critical mission for the world. These are some of the brightest minds that our country has. We've got great international partners, and our nation is grateful, and in fact, the world is grateful for their service.